We were just all here going through the motions. Like, teachers were here to teach, students were here to learn. Character strong is what we needed. It's not because our kids are bad. They just need to, you know, we need to model it for them.
Character strong came by way of Veronica Hunt, my student council sponsor, who had seen it upstate somewhere. And so she invited me to come to an overnight workshop in Houston.
When we came back from our training session, of course, Mrs. Munoz loved it as much as I did.
And I came back really excited.
I knew coming back from that training session that having her on my side and, you know, pitching it to administrators, you know, in the district, at the district level, that they would believe in her as well.
But I knew that implementing a program like this, especially at a high school, the size of our high school, was going to be a challenge. We thought it through and decided that we needed to gain some momentum with some of our teachers.
And I believe we had a faculty meeting the week after and told them about it and presented it to them there. And she said, you know, Character Strong's coming. You know, we're preparing for it. We're going to buy the program. We're going to, you know, embed it into our curriculum. And of course, some people came and asked me, like, hey, what is this all about?
I decided to identify some teachers, some coaches that had came from all different walks. And so I invited them to take this trip with us. And so we ended up going to a conference in San Marcos, where both John Norlin and Houston Kraft were there. That, I would have to say, was the moment that the program really gained momentum. Because once you get teachers excited, they can come back and really share that with their fellow colleagues.
Because of course I can tell them, and Mrs. Munoz and other administrators can tell them about Character Strong, but hearing it from John and Houston themselves, it's a different story.
That sustained us and really got us going up until John Norlin came later that year in February. And also provided training for the teachers.
Once he came and did, you know, he worked with our kids and he worked with our staff, I feel like people are like, oh, this is what it's all about.
It was not a perfect system. We have over 130 teachers on our campus, so there's gonna be some resistance, there's gonna be some naysayers, there's gonna be those that say, you know, what now? Every year it's something new.
And yeah, we're in year two, but I mean, it's baby steps.
The key to the success that I think that we've had with the program is persistence, and I know that the word relentless kindness has come on.
This isn't adding to your plate, this is the plate.
It's being very strategic in what we do, from the schedule being built in to knowing that it's a non-negotiable, it's part of your curriculum. Daily announcements on the days that it's character strong, I start in the morning with my words of wisdom, and if it's a character strong day, I remind them we're on a modified bell schedule. The day before, I get on the announcements, teachers, be sure you review your lessons, we're doing character strong tomorrow, be sure everybody's ready.
As far as character strong, if we work on ourselves as teachers, we're going to be working on the kids, so it's an all-inclusive approach.
Let's look at the whole picture and look at beyond ourselves.
How can we fix our society and our community if all we're focused on is graduating with diplomas?
People have been more social, want to interact with one another.
The same people that you treat outside of school, they're the same people also inside of school, and you're going to grow up one day and you all are going to share the world.
Because students are not able to have conversations with each other, they feel free to ask teachers questions in an appropriate, respectful manner.
You know, it doesn't matter where you come from, it doesn't matter how you live now, if you put in the work, effort, you can, you know, make a change in your life for the positive.
It's helping kids, and not just kids, it's, you know, adults as well. Strengthening like commitment and empathy and kindness and loyalty and truthfulness and selflessness. Like just strengthening those skills so that our kids are better prepared for everything that's out there in the real world.